How does Roy Barnes hide his disastrous education record, historic unemployment, and defense of a child molester? With false personal attacks and flat-out lies. Roy Barnes. Wrong then, wrong now. As a prosecutor, Nathan Deal sent rapists and murderers to prison. As governor, Nathan will keep fighting for us with education reforms that bring real results and job-creating tax cuts for real prosperity. Nathan Deal. He'll get it right the first time.